Interesting. Okay, let's continue. So in last video, we have dealt with some of the characteristics of how to distinguish between different market structures, and we have gone into the detail of a reference point we call perfect competition, right? Now, for this video, we are moving on to obviously imperfect competition. So let's go to page two of your notes, okay? Oh, by the way, I've also turned off the camera of my face because there is no need to see my ugly face if you're learning something about market structure, okay? Here, now, last time, this one, we are done with it, right? So this time, let's look at three imperfect competitions together to contrast what we have learned in our last video, okay? Now, first of all, remember, all three of them are categorized in imperfect competition because of one point, which is here. Remember, all of them, their information is what we call they are having imperfect. 咦，我系咁串错字添。Information. Okay, all three of them. Remember, two buyers and seller. So don't just write imperfect information, full stop. Okay, no. In exam, remember to write imperfect information to buyer and seller. Okay, so what does that mean? It means that there is something information, some info. They have no idea, okay? They don't know everything. This time, we go into McDonald's. We look at the menu. We do not suddenly know their cost, so we can't tell the counter 姐姐, "You lie to me." 記唔記得我哋上次話, "You lie to me," right? So this time we can't do that, okay? Now again, you don't need to see my face, okay? Very ugly, okay? Come on. Imperfect information. Therefore, it's called imperfect competition. Okay? Now, let's deal with the stars first, okay? Because no one has complete and perfect information. Now, therefore, the seller, remember, seller, right? They are what we call this time the price searcher. 咁型嘅咩？即系咩意思啊？其实 price searcher，which means they are the setter of the price. The sellers would need to set the price on their own, right? Try to get the market price by setting different prices. Now, therefore, with price searchers, as we have already looked at in our last video, right? Because different people may guess different price, so probably there will be more than one price in the market. 係嘛？呢間鋪頭同隔離間鋪頭唔同價嘅，because both of them are only guessing the price. See who guesses the most accurately, okay? The most accurate one would be rewarded with the highest profit, which we are going to learn in chapter 13 when we talk about function of price, okay? 好嘛？所以記住啦，it's just a name. Price sticker, they cannot set the price. So, 咦，上次漏咗喎。There is only one price in the market. While for price searcher, since everyone is guessing, so there may be, maybe, not must be, maybe more than one price. Okay, 好冇啊。So this one. Now, what about a competition? Okay, for competition, 嗱，小心啲寫啊。For all of them, price competition, it's a maybe, 可能有 price competition. It's a maybe, okay? Now, when we do not have price competition, what about we are talking about products without a price? Okay, without a price, for example, let's say a voluntary service, right? You know, 義工都有 competition 噶. Whether we are taking, let's say, Greenpeace, 綠色和平啊, or are we taking 綠在 something, right? 綠在香港,綠在荃灣, right? They have no price, obviously, right? They are non-profit making. Most of them have no price because they are voluntary service, right? So maybe a price, but may not be a price. This is not important. The most important one is that there must be non-price competition. 嗱，呢個好重要啊，一定要分清楚啊。 For those imperfect competition, there must be non-price competition. Okay, maybe. Okay, let's say quality, better quality, better services. One have delivery, one do not have，係嘛？你試下住荔枝角，跟住之後去大埔去上水攞嘢，哇！真係折墮啊，係嘛？What if there is a service for delivery? Then a very good, right？係咪俾個 like 先？係嘛？Very good, right？係嘛？So you see, we have quality services, etc. Right? We have different kinds of non-price competition. This is the must. But while for price, then maybe. But remember, right? Remember. For this market, there may not be a price to begin with. 有機會冇 price 㗎，好嘛? And finally, for the products, since there is no perfect information, so no one knows what is the best. 我哋打個問號先啊。What is best? 咩係 best 啊? No one knows. Okay, no one knows. Therefore, everyone is making a guess to result in having different product or in exam, let's not write different product. They do not accept that. 佢一定見到一個字叫做 heterogeneous product. Okay, they are heterogeneous in nature. Okay, this word. What do you think is the common mistake? Of course, spelling. 梗係串錯字啦，係咪啊 heterogeneous 異質產品啊。Okay, 好嘛 must be. Okay, impossible to have homogeneous product. Okay, 好嘛? So these four, again, they are the important ones. Okay, 好嘛? 好啦, now let's deal with other that are not non-star. Okay, but nevertheless, still important. Okay, 好嘛? I suggest let's start with monopoly. 同上次啱啱倒轉，好嘛? Let's start with another extreme. Okay, monopoly. 嗱, monopoly. The standard definition is that monopoly only one seller in the market, right? Now, but if you remember from our lesson, right, I would say, right, now, this is not a must, but in order to remind yourself when studying, okay, let's just say one dominant seller, 有一个最主要的 seller. Now, in real life, most of the time, there is only one available seller, okay? Later on, you will understand why, 很快你就知道为什么了. Usually, only one seller, right? But just to make ourselves easier to remember, one dominant seller, okay? 那阿 Sir，咩叫 dominant seller 啊？嗱 let's jump a little bit, okay? If you remember, when we talk about one dominant seller, it means that there is no close substitute. 嗱，小心啲啊。Be very careful. We are not talking about no substitute. No substitute. It's no close substitute. Okay. Nothing is close. Now, for example, now this one. Very good example in Hong Kong is MTR. Okay. We have an MTR, right? MTR. Well, MTR, definitely only one railway in Hong Kong. So in our case, one seller. But why I say one a bracket dominant seller? Okay. Now, because is it right to say there is no substitute to MTR? No, 係咪過海除咗搭地鐵可以搭咩啊? Maybe take a bus, maybe take a ferry, etc. Right? But bus, ferry, they are not even close to having a railway. Okay, so 小心啲啊，係 no close substitute, 唔係 no substitute 啊。Okay, 好嘛? Now, what about other things? What happens to the market entry? Okay, this is mainly for seller. Okay, now let's write clearly. This is mainly for seller. Is it easy to enter the market and to compete with the existing seller? Let's say, for example, MTR. Do you think it is easy to make another, let's call LTR, a Leo Transit Railway? Okay, LTR. Do you think it is easy to have an LTR? No. Okay, 那么大, it's a very high, or I don't know, right? Some of you need to correct me. Now, what's that mean? Whether it's called high barrier or tall barrier, 我都唔識啊，唔知究竟叫 high 定 tall咧，係嘛？I don't know which one. Okay, you do the English for me. Okay, 即係唔知叫 high 係咯，即係叫 high barrier 定 tall barrier. Whatever, whatever. Okay, just that. It is very hard to enter, okay? Hard to enter. the competition. Okay, very hard to enter the competition. Okay, very hard to enter the competition. Okay, 好吗? Now again, this table is a summary. If you want to know more, always read your textbook. Okay, I only write down the most important and those that I think you require explanation. Okay, 好吗? 好啦, now, so Monopoly. Now this one we have spent some time in our lesson, so I'm not going to repeat here. Okay, 好啦, 来一个啦, we call it oligopoly. So what is oligo? Okay, oligo, you know, you see that here. If you look at English, it's called multiple. Okay, multiple. 好啦, there is a multiple monopoly. I know, multi and mono. Okay, they are quite contradicting. Okay, 这边是有几个 monopoly. So what does that mean? It means that this time we have a few sellers in the market. But this time, this is not a bracket, but a must have word. It's called a few dominant seller. 有几个好坚抽嘅seller 塞住晒个 market. Okay. Now in Chinese, this is called 寡头垄断. So several of them taking a very big market. Okay. Now later on, when we look at past paper, you will see what I mean by several of them. But just as an indicator. OK, 沒有絕對的,大概的, I only give you a reference. Let's say a few of them take up around 50% of the market. 幾個人, let's say two to three, take up 50% of the market. Now, this is definitely going to be oligopoly. 幾個人已經吃了50%的市場, very crazy number, right? 是不是啊? So here, we have a few dominant sellers. And of course, as you can expect, right? Now, first of all, oligopoly, let's think about some examples. In Hong Kong, for example, okay? In Hong Kong, let's say we have a supermarket, okay? 好啦, supermarket, immediately, who can you think of? Okay, welcome. And parking shop, right? 好嘛, supermarket. Another example, 他說, you know, like the fuel in Hong Kong, 入油啊, 什麼 Shell 啊, 什麼那些入油啊, 是不是? 車那些油啊, there is one more. 啊, 剛才記得的, 突然間醒來的, yes! Telecom. Okay, Telecom in Hong Kong. Okay, 是不是? 什麼衣服啊, smartphone啊, okay? All these will be oligopoly. You find a few of them taking up basically the whole market, okay? And I think you already can guess the answer, right? If there is a few big dominant sellers in the market, do you think it is easy to enter the market? Of course, it is not easy. 又是啊,自己查,不知道high還是tall啊, okay? I don't know whether it's high or tall, okay? Which also means it is hard to enter the market. 是不是?都是不容易的。 Now, this time, oligopoly, there are two characteristics we need to remember very clearly, okay? 好吗? Now, the first one is called, they have a high degree of interdependence. Okay, 来自己写大一点啊, interdependence, 没有串错啊, interdependence, 不是independence啊。 Now, second, we will observe something we call price rigidity. 自己寫大一點, rigidity, here. R-I-G-I-D-I-T-Y. Okay, rigidity. Okay, now let me explain what these two are. Okay, let's try. 好啦, now why we have a very high degree of interdependence? Okay, 好吧? Now in fact, all you need to do is to look at a real life example. Let's say parking shop. What they do are discounts of 5%. 你發覺好得意㗎,通常百佳一減5%呢, what will happen to welcome? Yes, usually you will see welcome also will have a discount. Now, I don't know how many percent, maybe 5% as well. They usually will follow each other's strategy for one good reason. Remember, they are the only few dominant one sellers here. Therefore, they have a very keen competition. in order not to lose, just follow whatever they do. 你減%, 我減%. Okay? 你一減價, let's say you give out free gifts, then I immediately also give out free gifts. Okay? 好嗎? So this is a very important factor to determine oligopoly. Okay? 為什麼? Later, very soon, we're going to talk about the last one we call monopolistic competition, right? When we talk about monopolistic competition, we are also more than one seller, okay? There are a lot of sellers, but how come they're not dominant? One of the key factors is that you can tell they're not dominant if they're not following each other's signal. 他不跟, because they're not important. 你看旁邊那個他都不夠勁, okay? They're not dominant. I'm not dominant. How come I need to follow you? 我根本就不用跟著你行啊。 Okay, 好嗎? Now, one very good example is that recently, 好嗎? 近排呢都有個example啊, one more example is the banking industry. 原來香港都係㗎, 好得意啊, 前排呢, what happened is that the mortgage, mortgage rate, okay, mortgage rate, a loan, mortgage, 按揭啊, a loan to buy properties, okay, so it's a bank loan, loan from bank, 是吧? 大家最喜歡啊, bank loan, loan from bank, okay, 好嗎? Here, right, it's a bank loan, right, mortgage percentage increased, first by HSBC, 原來呢, 匯豐呢, 首先宣布交啊, then, boys, can you guess what happened very soon, then 2 days, one or 2 days later, all banks, almost all banks, okay? Also, the mortgage rate increased. So, what can you conclude about the banking market in Hong Kong? Most likely, they are following oligopoly, okay? Oligopoly. 好嗎? 好啦, now, because of this interdependence, do you see what happens? Is that when price, here, when one moves the price, usually it will lead to another moving in price. 好嗎? So, you see, price tend not to change. 為什麼啊? 喂,你一邊就很嚴重了。 When you change the price, you know others will follow, especially when you lower the price. 好啦,我之前講過啦。 Do you remember in perfect competition, if we lower our price together, what will happen? Yes, we will both lose. Knowing their interdependence, they would tend not to lower their price. 因為一減就大家攬炒㗎啦,好嗎? So here, we have a name for it. We call it price rigidity. 好嗎? So you see, supermarket, they seldomly, besides there is one day for discount. 通常有一天呢,他們會做特價㗎。 But apart from that day, right, you see that the price seldomly change because of this one. If they lower the price, they would die together miserably. 一起蝕咯,一起攬炒咯,是吧? So we have interdependence and price rigidity for a oligopoly, not monopoly. Okay, 好嗎? Oh, now finally, what we call monopolistic competition. Now, boys, again, the name is called monopolistic competition. Don't mix up. Not monopoly. 不是monopoly来的. Monopolistic competition. Why is it called monopolistic competition? Okay. 为什么叫啊? I will answer you in chapter 26. 26课先答你. 好吗? 26课先答你. Okay. Monopolistic competition. Now, this time, we are talking about there are many sellers and many buyers, okay? And the market entry is basically very free. You can enter and exit. 好啦,今次什麼意思啊? 原來啊,這個啊, so-called monopolistic competition, we are talking about, we have a lot, many sellers who are relatively small in size, small in scale. So there is no one dominating the market, 沒有人領頭的, okay? All of them are very small, okay? 好嗎? Now, what does that mean? It means, are there any notable features? Not quite, okay? Nothing too special about them, okay? Now, what are there any examples? Yes, let's say here, we have a Golden Arcade, 是吗? 黃金商場, 是吗? You see, there are many shops selling computer product, right? 黃金商場啊, and then next in Mong Kok, We have our 波鞋街，OK? Selling shoes，OK？、Okay? 大家最中意啊，shoes，right？係嘛？唔係 shoes 啊，shoes，OK？Your、okay? favorite sports shoes，OK？、Okay? You go to 波鞋街，you will see there are so many shops selling shoes，right？係嘛？All of them, what happens? Usually, the price will be different because they are price searchers, right? And then their after sale service usually quite different as well. So non-price competition. 係咪啊？又有 price 啊，又有 non-price 啊，係咪啊？So when you see a lot of small shops, okay, a small shops, then most likely it is what we call monopolistic competition, okay? And boys, actually, if you are okay with page two, this table, congratulations, you are 75% done with this chapter, okay? 好嘛？好啦，咁剩低呢條片我哋做啲咩啊？嗱，for the remaining time of this video, let's look at some examples of the three market structures. Okay, 好吗？那 the first one, you see, if a firm is a monopoly in a market, 这没意思啊。This one monopoly. Let's see which one is monopoly. Is monopoly. Its monopoly power may come from the government. Do you think this is correct? Definitely, right? 系咪啊？呢个好易估啊，系嘛？next video, we will talk about the sources of monopoly power, and one of them is by government franchise. 我哋叫做 government franchise, or government by laws and by laws, rules and regulation. 有机会噶嘛？系咪啊？Its return will be positive. Okay, which means, what does that mean? It means that it must be making a profit. Do you know whether they're making a profit? Actually, we don't know. Okay, if it's no competition, I think you already know this is wrong, right? It bears no risk. 肯定不会啦,是吧? So answer would be A here, may come from government. Okay, well, next question. You see, it is found in the report. Okay, 系嘛? It is found in the report. 40% are rather poor number considering we are talking about chapter 12. Okay, well, market structure for electric power industry. Okay, now for your information, in Hong Kong, there are two electric power company. Okay, we have the Hong Kong Electric, and then we have the China Light Power, okay. China Lights and Power, okay. 好啦，有两间公司，oligopoly, right? Be very careful, okay. 嗱，呢条 report 做啲乜嘢啊？Many people answer is an oligopoly because there are two dominating companies in the market. Now, this sentence on its own, okay. This part, two dominating market, okay. This is correct, okay. This part is correct. Okay, 我来括住先啊. Now this part is correct, but unfortunately, it is not explaining whether this is whether this is a monopoly or oligopoly. In fact, it is a wrong explanation. Okay, 嗱，唔该自己写低佢啦. Remember, when we talk about dominating companies, we are talking about from the angle or perspective of consumers 係由 consumer 角度有冇得揀？OK, now in Hong Kong, you cannot, I repeat, you cannot choose which company to be a patron. 你冇得揀嘅，你冇得揀去幫襯邊一間公司啊？OK, 係嘛？It is based on your location, Hong Kong Electric. Is on Hong Kong Island, while CLP, okay, is on Kowloon and New Territories, okay. 你冇得揀嘅，你住邊度就用邊間噶啦。Okay, so from the angle of consumers, there is actually only one available company, okay, one available companies, okay, 系嘛？Their pricing strategies are interdependent. I'm not sure whether I would call they are interdependent, but certainly they are related. Okay, they are monopoly. Okay, there is only one electric company providing electricity in any district. Exactly the answer. 小心啲啊！This one is a Very important question. Although not a new question，其實咧以前都出過好多次嘅，不過唔知嗰啲人都唔識啫嘛。你唔識咪係咁出咯，係咁出咪唔係唔識咯，唔識係咁出咯。You know the cycle，right？You know the cycle。好啦，now what about next one？80%、80%啱啊，80%啱啊。From the table above，we can conclude that the market of supermarkets，okay，are very very mouthful，right？Market of supermarkets in Hong Kong，我哋望望啦。好嘛，Let's take a look. Now, do you remember what I said, right? If there are only a few taking up 50% of the market, then this is already oligopoly. Now, let's look at welcome and parking shop, right? Two of them adding up together already larger than 70%. 2个加埋多过70%. So I think it is very safe to say they are oligopoly 係咪啊？都好肯定啦，係嘛？Because a few major sellers are in control of the total sales of the market. Exactly，好啦，A 圖啲咩啊？A，let's write down. Do you have any evidence from the table？No，no evidence，係咪？We don't have any evidence from the above table. Whether their marketing strategy, their pricing strategy are interdependent, right? There is no that no evidence. 好嘛，好下一条啦。Oh, this is even easier. 88%, 88%, 系嘛? About theme park industry in Hong Kong. Okay, now using your logic, what are the two major theme parks in Hong Kong? 唔识答嗰个自己作课啊，真系帮你唔到啊。We have Ocean Park, and then we have, I think this is a reduced favorite. Disneyland 係咪啊？Redo 最中意迪士尼啊，特別係同男仔去迪士尼係咪？As we all know，right 係嘛？Hong Kong Disneyland is a monopoly，肯定唔係啦，係嘛？Because its average cost of production drops，I don't know how to explain，right？It's totally irrelevant，right？係嘛？Hong Kong Disneyland guarantees a profit，肯定唔係啦。Do you know how many years Hong Kong Disneyland has been making a loss? I think they have been making a loss for more than 10 years，係咪啊？蝕咗10年以上啦，肯定唔啱啊呢個。Disneyland and OP have no co，唔解啦。Are interdependent in their marketing strategy. Yes，阿 Sir 你又知？Yes。Halloween, for example, okay, 望下 Halloween 咪知咯，啊，望下 Halloween 咪知咯，好嘛？Okay, so this one easy, okay. Now what about next one? Or even worse, 26%, now, boys. I think by now you should know when you see 2016 is always trouble, 系咪啊？一定系麻烦嘢嚟噶。26%, okay, 非常之夸张嘅 number 啊。Oh, okay, here. Let's see what's going on. Which is the following statement about monopoly? 我哋要 monopoly 啊，好嘛？Monopolies set the market price. Yes. What do we call this? We call this a price surcharge，系咪啊？Because they are setting the price. Okay. So yes, of course, the monopolies will set the market price. Okay. A natural monopoly. Okay. 我哋未学到呢个啊。Natural monopoly arise when no firms are permitted to enter the market. Okay. 系咪而家吓冇人容许啊？系咪？No firms are permitted to enter the market. 嗱，this one the wording. Okay. 嗱呢个小心啲啊。16年其实麻麻地嘅呢啲字眼系嘛？No firms are permitted. Okay. Now, normally, all firms, especially in Hong Kong, okay, even in free market, 一个自由市场呢, okay, if number two is correct, then in a free market, there will be no natural monopoly. First of all, natural monopoly, later on, we will learn that natural monopoly is a result of a market being limited in size. OK，容纳唔到咁多人啊。OK，容纳唔到咁多人啊。Or having some effect endowment, etc. Right？系嘛？Here it says no firms are permitted。其实啊，boys，even if the firms are permitted to enter， If by whatever reason the market size cannot support the firm, then there will still be a natural monopoly. Okay, now later on, if you're interested, can you remind me to look at the report, see what the report says? 我啲因为我啲pass paper 喺学校啊，而家冇喺手头上啊，系嘛？Okay, but here, because of the wording, this one is not correct, okay? 好有問題㗎，啲字眼係，好嘛? And finally, there are substitutes for product provided by monopolies. Of course, 係咪？呢度講咗十幾廿萬次啦，係嘛? So, answer, one and three, 小心啲啊。 Even if they're permitted, if market size is limited, or because of some very high cost problem, right? 係嘛? It will still be a natural monopoly. Natural monopoly 唔係解唔俾人入啊，係自然，叫做 natural, right? Naturally, no one else enter the market. Okay, 好嘛，嗱，所以小心啲啦 this one. Okay, now what about next one? Okay, which of the following statement about monopolistic competition? 呢個唔係 monopoly 啊, this is not a monopoly. Okay, be very careful. Okay, now there are a few. Or many buyers and sellers. Make you a few or okay, very confusing, right? The sellers are price searchers, exactly, right? Goods and services provided are homogeneous, 肯定錯, and free entry and exit, 肯定啱. So 2-4, you see, 70%, 係咪? 30% 冇讀書,冇背書, 係咪? 好啦, next one. Sony PS4, okay? 51% of the share, while Xbox One 26% of market share. Then the 3DS, 呢個都好舊啦，係咪啊? Was it distant for 8%? Now somebody use calculation to calculate, a calculator, okay? Use calculator to calculate. How many percent add up? Okay, I think it is around 80%. How many sellers are here? Three sellers. 三個人攞咗80%. So what do we call this? Okay, it's an This is the oligopoly. Okay, this statement is yes, most likely it is correct, right? Let's see. Heterogeneous product. 呢個啱唔啱啊？嗱, this statement is also correct. But what is not correct is because, okay? Now remember, monopoly, oligopoly, monopolistic competition, all of them sell heterogeneous, 個個都heterogeneous㗎啦,係嘛? So it is not explaining oligopoly, it is only explaining it is imperfect. Okay, 嗱,小心啲啊,好嘛? There are a few dominating companies. Exactly the answer. 我哋睇下先啲啦. Incorrect. We know incorrect, right? Only responsible for 51. Only. My goodness. Are you kidding me? 51%. Already a very big number, right? A lot of sellers. We're not talking about numbers, right? We are talking about whether they are dominating. 緊要啊，你講嘛？ And next question, now, which is the following statement about a perfectly competitive? 今次終於講 perfectly competitive 啦。啊，上次 skip 咗呢條添啊，唔好意思啊。咁啊, firms cannot survive if they ask a price higher than market. Yes, the reason is simple because they will lose all consumer customers. 係嘛？只要一高過個價。 即刻會死，冇人買. So yes, they cannot survive. There is no entry barrier to the, of course, no entry barrier, right? Profit maximizing condition is that when price equals to MC. 送不送行面啊? Price 是什么啊? MR 咯? MR equals to MC. 送不送行面啊? Yes, this is always true. But this statement is always true. When MR equals to MC, okay, their profit is always the highest, right? This is always true. 1, 2, and 3. 點解得52%? 唔讀書嗰啲人係咪啊? Okay, so remember to study. Don't be like them. Okay, 好啦，跟住啦，嚟啦噃。嗱, here the market share of this food delivery sector. Okay, 呢個餓了嗎？係咪？原來個餓了嗎？咁啊，呢個美團啊，美團係咪？百度啊，百度係咪？外賣係咪啊？呢個點評啊，賣普通話 is acceptable, right？係嘛？跟住佢話啦，based on the above information。We can 82% 係咪好多人答啱啊？We can conclude that the market structure 又嚟啦噃。We have three of them adding up together already more than 85%. Only three sellers. What do we call it? Of course, oligopoly，梗係 oligopoly 啦，係咪啊？Have significantly larger market shares than others，係咪？Others 係13.2。So yes, definitely. Okay, consider the reaction. Now, this statement is correct, but again, do you have any evidence from the source? No. Okay, 好嘛? Market information imperfect. 呢句啦，又嚟咯噃。First of all, imperfect is not explaining monopolistic. Imperfect only explain it is an imperfect competition. Second, do you have any evidence? No, so you see, this chapter, evidence is important. Word price and non-price, yeah, 廢話嚟嘅. This only explain this is a imperfect competition. Okay, 好嘛? Oh, then, a few more MCs, and we move on to long questions, short and long questions, okay? 好啦, clothing retail can be classified as a monopolistic competition. 係咪買衫啊,嗰啲啊,係咪啊?啲時裝啊? Which of the following statement about the clothing retail market are correct? 邊個啱啊?睇咯噃。Engage in both price and non-price competitions. Okay, now price 我哋見到係有價嘅，係咪啊？And non-price must be. Okay, since they are imperfect. This one, remember, this is for imperfect competition. Whenever we are talking about imperfect competition, we must have non-price competition. So this one is correct. What about second one? There are a few dominant 咩嚟㗎？oligopoly 啊嘛。So no, this is not correct. Okay, 死呀，係嘛？No, not correct. There is imperfect information. Of course, imperfect information. 啱埋嘅。Okay, are restricted. 一定唔係 restricted. They are free. Freely come and go. Okay, so one and three, 84% 係嘛？呢條啊要識啊，唔識你真係賴嘢啊！嗱 76% 係咪 MPF？我哋原來啦，香港咧嗰啲強積金啊 MPF。Okay, 嗱 again。Let's see, Manulife, HSBC. Now, again, we have four of them taking up more than 60% of the market by only four sellers. Is it very crazy? Of course, very crazy. Therefore, I think it is quite safe to say that they are oligopoly, a few dominant sellers. Now, for A, I think you should now know, right? 係咪見到綠色筆字啦？Evidence. 係咪？We have no evidence and monopolistic 肯定唔啱啦，係咪啊？Many sellers are there many sellers？It's not about the number, it's about whether there are dominating. Okay，係嘛？Service provided are heterogeneous. Now you should know, right? Heterogeneous only prove that this is an imperfect competition. Okay，好啦，跟住啦，this one just now 啱啱嗰年啊，係咪？2024question 18，okay？Which of the following statement about 又係 perfect competition 啊？We are talking about perfect competition again. It's incorrect. 邊個唔啱啦？今次 firms sells homogeneous products. Of course, correct. 呢個梗係啱啦，係嘛？The market price tends to be stable, as no firm can affect the market price. Yes. What did we say? Remember back there, we say individually. Do they have any market power? No market power at all，系咪控制唔到噶？So they cannot as no can 系啦，no can 啊，系咪？So this is also correct，唔可以控制佢。Price is the only competitive criterion. Exactly. Remember，we say price only，no non-price competition. So answer will be C. The marginal cost of the last unit of all firms is equal when the firm maximize their profits. Okay, now this one a little bit convoluted. Okay, now what we just said, we say that the yes, at the profit max. 啱啱讲咗咩啊？Profit max. What is condition is when MR equals to MC 系咪啊？好啦，MR. Do you remember what is this? This is also price. 好啦，now very important. Just now we say in this market, how many price? There's only one price. So Everyone assuming they are producing a P equals to ML equals to MC. What does that mean? When everyone is facing the same price, it means that everyone should only face one MC in their last unit sold, right? Now, therefore, the last unit sold must also equals to the price. They equal, right? Equal to what? Here, equal to the price. 唔係話緊 emoji 啊，等於個 price 啊。哎呀，你寫清楚先，費事黐線佬啊！咁 equals to the price. 唔係以為我畫 emoji. No, no, no. Equals to the price. Which, by the way, only one single price. Okay, 好嘛? So this one a little bit convoluted. If I have to guess, I think this one will be around like 40 or 30% of accuracy. 大概啦，唔理啦。好嘛? Okay, so these are the MCs. Now, let's see. Yes, let's look at short questions and long questions, okay? 好嘛?嗱,呢啲呢,我哋唔寫㗎啦,好多都 copy 算㗎啦,好嘛? Most private housing is constructed by several major, 係咪?你見到啦? 幾個 major, okay? Property developers, using your common sense, do you know what it is? Of course, it is a oligopoly, okay? 好嘛? State the market structure, oligopoly, and list two, okay? When you are asked to list, okay? Matthew, can I hear your voice? Yes, copy. 係咪啊? Thank you, Matthew, okay? 好嘛,自己抄啦。好啦,Awing runs a store selling mobile phone accessories in Mong Kok, okay? Now, we need to identify, okay? Mobile phone accessories, 係咪周街都見到啊? 周街都見到,我哋叫做咩啊? We call this monopolistic? 嗱，冇串錯啊 ，competition，OK，and give two，yes，copy，唔講啦，自己抄啦，唔理啦，identify 就得啦。OK，now this one，哎呀，again，2016 trouble，OK，solar energy，OK，and become like 江苏 and 新疆係咪新疆啊？係咪啲啊？好啦。Let's see. Here shows the market shares of the top 10 solar photovoltaic, okay? 係嘛？呢嗰啲太陽能發電啊, okay? Module manufacturer, okay? Let's see, right? 係嘛? Let's see. Here we have Sun Power, Sharp, etc., right? Now you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So ten of them, we have 10 sellers, taking up around 40% of the market. 嗱，唔該你小心啲啊, boys. Okay, can I remind you this one? Okay, I think this is a global market. 啊，就算唔係 global, 你諗下 China, if it is taking up 40% of global. 我真係唔知 global 定 China，唔知佢講緊 40% of China or even crazier 40% of global。Do you think this is a very big number？Yes，10個攞晒咁多，only ten of them somehow taking up so much percentage。What do we call this？Obviously，we call it oligopoly。Okay，at least two feature copy 啦。Okay，copy。Now, so this one, remember, don't doubt yourself, right? 10 sellers taking up this percent, this is a very big number, okay? 你記住全球,或者係講緊全中國啊, very big market, okay? Then refer to the following chart, okay? 我哋望望先啊, yes, this chart shows the top five banks on mortgage, mortgage, now let's see, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, five of them, five sellers, taking up more than 75%. What do we call this? Oligopoly, lo. By B, very easy, right? List. 你明啦, okay, let's go. Okay, what? Then here, Ocean Park. I'm an MC 先睇嘅 Ocean Park And Hong Kong Disneyland are two large theme parks. OK，咩嚟噶？得两个系咪？Of course，奥利哥，普利。好啦，我唔读啦，唉。Now, what about next year? Information about the four that signature store value facility. 啊，呢个好似睇咗啦，系咪呢个我哋睇咗啦？系嘛？哦，yeah, we see, right？系嘛？We have these four things, right？They're non，系嘛？我哋话咗啦，they're not perfectly competitive. I think it is also safe to say that they are oligopoly, but let's not go too deep there，系嘛？因为咧，我觉得呢个 market 大家比较陌生啊。OK，let's not go too deep over there。OK，咁啊，我哋做咩 pay me 啊嗰啲系嘛？So let's not dwell too much there。OK，now 2023，OK，2023，OK，smartphones of the same models are sold in different shops at different prices。OK，now first of all，what does that mean？This is not perfect competition。肯定系咪啊？This is not a perfect competition。OK，now be careful。Before you write down the four alphabets，唔該你睇清楚題目先啊。This time we need to explain with two reasons why some customers buy the smartphone from shops selling at higher prices。唔係問緊你嗰啲characteristics 啊。So be very careful。So how do we explain they are buying at different prices？OK，嗱，小心啲啊。First of all。This question asking customers. So some of you say, because the sellers have different costs. 佢成本唔同，咁咪卖唔同价咯. Yes, you will die. 佢都唔系问紧你 seller. Okay, they are asking you customer, not seller. So be very careful not to mix up your angle, your perspective, etc. Okay, 你唔好撈亂啊，好嘛? Now, so why customers are paying different prices? Okay, now the first point, 嗱我哋啦，Lesson，我唔知點答喎。 When you don't remember, okay, when you don't know, just look at this table to see which points are useful. Yes, the first point 係咪打咗升嘅原因啦、啊、？Product。If they're heterogeneous, 買唔同嘢俾唔同價錢正唔正常啊？好正常，係咪啊？So here，OK，係嘛？Here the first one，they may be buying heterogeneous products or services，係嘛？Now for example，we have different model or even different warranty 系咪？佢保养期又唔同，model 又唔同，系咪啊？系嘛？As the products or services are not identical, so their prices are not identical，好正常啫嘛，唔同嘢俾唔同价，好正常啫，系咪？So the first one, heterogeneous product and services, since they are paying for different things。好啦，谂，可唔可以谂多个得唔得？试下，自己试下先，你唔好咁快睇片住 post 上去先。Now, in case you need some help, okay, look at this table. Okay, look at this table. Okay, which one do you think is useful? Yes, actually, this one is very useful. 系啦，今日终于用到啦！你讲咗咁耐，系咪啊？The second point，OK，second point，系嘛？We can say buyers have imperfect information. Full stop，几多分啊？Oh yes，满分咯。No，boys，this is zero mark。阿 Sir，你唔系话写 imperfect 系？But you need to explain and be very careful how you explain. Okay, now, by now you should know my attitude towards HKEAA. 大家都知道我对考评局咩谂法噶啦。I always say HKEAA, stupid, boring, and outdated. Right? What does that mean? It means that when you answer this kind of question, you need to give EAA stupid, boring and outdated answer 即係咩意思啊？你咁樣係零分啊！唔好就咁講 imperfect information 啊。In fact, they would require you to be specific and give a direction。原來佢咧要你俾個方向佢㗎。OK，as、okay. bias do not have enough information。Okay, then comma, they may buy at a higher price. 嗱，呢条好重要啊，系唔知情啊，unknowingly，唔知情情况之下。好啦，嗱，this is only one mark. 你阿 Sir 仲未答完，系，原来要有 direction 噶。佢话啦，EAA requires you if they No to buy from elsewhere with lower price, they would not have bought it. 我唔夠位寫啦吓，佢要你寫埋，如果佢知道嘅話，佢會唔買喎。I think this is very stupid, but I'm so sorry. Liu Chen does not work in HKEAA. I can't help you. 咁你想懶有骨你哋要分啦。Of course you need marks, right? So next time, remember, if customer knows to buy from elsewhere with lower price, they would not have buy at the higher price. 咁就一分喎，原來要咁寫先一分喎。Okay, very stupid. Okay. 咁啊，but remember. Don't fight against your marks. OK，你考試都係想要分啫，你唔好同自己分數作對啦，好唔好？乖乖地啦，好嗎？OK，嗱，so this is how we answer。好啦，啊，原來仲有嘅，原來仲有嘅，係咪啊？Then here you are given。OK，呢都係第幾年嚟㗎？哦，2024年啊，this year。OK，this year you are given the distribution of market shares in telecommunication。係咪？原來頭先啱啱講咗啦，telecom 啊，係咪啊？Here, let's see. HKT 55%, Hong Kong broadband 33%. Okay, that was. Do I need to explain? Here, two sellers 90%. Do I need to explain? Of course, oligopoly. 我谂唔使解啦，系咪啊？Then list two features. Okay, 嗱，我知你谂咩啊？Yes, I know. COPY, right? Question mark？係咪就咁 COPY 啊？No no 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 no. You need to copy two features that distinguish from all the other types of market structure. 即係咩意思啊，boys？Can you copy they have imperfect information？會唔會啊？梗唔得啦！Everyone, right? Monopoly, monopolistic competition, imperfect information. Now, can you copy? They have heterogeneous product? Of course not. 点解啊？Monopoly, monopolistic competition, also. 咁即系可以 copy 啲咩？These two features 两个都最容易啦，系咪啊？First one, they are highly interdependent. On each other. Okay. 第二个系咩啊？There are only few dominant seller 咯，系嘛？呢两个一定系得啊，oligopoly 有嘅啫嘛，系嘛？Only oligopoly would have this, right？系嘛？Only oligopoly would have this. Others do not have these type of characteristics. Okay，好嘛？Price rigidity maybe you also want to put, right？係嘛？That would be price rigidity，係嘛？Maybe you want to put that as well，係咪？Any one of them，所以你唔好亂 copy 啊，你唔好懶性 copy 啊，copy 啱先得啊，大佬。OK，好嘛？嗱，unlike Hong Kong CTA has only one telecommunication company，即係咩意思啊？Monopoly 咯，係咪？This becomes a monopoly。So suggest one possible source of monopoly power. Okay, now this is very good, which perfectly ends this video. For the next video, we will be looking at the concepts of sources of monopoly power. Okay, we are almost 1 hour, so I think it's high time I stop this video. So I will see you in the next final short video for our chapter 12. Okay, see you then. Bye bye.